realize that I was looking inside, looking at her, as if into a cage of a rare creature in the zoo. And she noticed in the hands of one of the assistants the same instruments that we used that morning to be intruded deep into her body. She shuddered instinctively. No life from the heart to its soul. No love lost. No love.